She strikes again. She strikes again, folks. Today, look at this land right here. Arrowhead hunting, that is. And we found a bunch of flint over this way. And I've come across something. Billy's done found a broke one here. You can see it. Got some ears on it, Kirk corner notch. And I come across this one right here. Looks like a tool or a knife. Oh yeah, not too shabby there.
Nice
little tool interface. Probably a knife blade right here. It's been worked around that edge. We'll clean it up later. Come over this old dirt pile they've been working here. And you never believe it was buried right in there. All I seen was a little bit of color. I've already bent it open. But you ain't gonna believe it. It was bent in half. I didn't bend it over. Old Goodyear tires. It's porcelain. Just thought that was cool. We'll get back with you. We find something. Alright, we're back. We're still hunting. Found a midsection here. Thought I'd film it. We ain't find a lot. Found a lot of flakes. That's a midsection. Then we'll get back with you. We're on a good spot here, finding a lot of flint. What'd you say?
I'm
not even gonna believe it.
Amazing. I mean, like, I never would have thought I would have found this out here today.
What are you gonna? What was you saying?
Did you put this down here?
Oh my mercy me!
Did you put this down here?
No, I did not. No, I'm not. What'd you say? You can't believe. Oh my goodness.
I can't believe.
Shh. Oh my gosh.
I can't believe what I found
today.
Oh
my goodness.
That is beautiful. That is the most
beautiful
airhead.
Oh my goodness.
I thought the other one was.
Oh my goodness. There, hope that tip's in there. Hold on. Oh, barely.
Hey, I'll take it. I'll take it. That is amazing.
Ain't that beautiful?
That is beautiful.
Oh my goodness.
I never thought I would find that out here today.
All right, that was worth the trip right there.
That was it.
Are you happy now?
I'm excited.
She was getting so discouraged, y'all. She was ready to bail, I think.
Ooh.
We're out here in the middle of just tons of land.
That's the first hole. Well, it ain't hole, but the biggest thing I've found since we've been out here.
Boy, that's nothing. Whew. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
My goodness. That is a yakin. It's barely got a tip neck. I know. When you said that, I was hoping that tip was there. I felt like it was. We come back to the place where we was finding so much flint. Very nice rowlights, just gobs of it over here. Look at this. Look at this pile. There's chips everywhere. Alright, now find another one. Alright, this could be a site. We found a ton of flint, and there's little bitty flakes here. Real small percussion flakes where they were making tools. Sometimes you'll go on a site and people have been picking it up and they'll pile it up. But this ain't the case because these pieces are teeny. Nobody would have picked these up. They're little bitty. So there was a Native American right here at some point. napping Indian artifacts. It's just awesome. We'll get back with you if we find something.
Stay tuned. We'll be back.
We got something here. It looks like a tool. A preform, and possibly a tool. She strikes again. She strikes again, folks. Look at that. This would be a Savannah River blade, and that's half of it. Billie Jean. She strikes again, folks. All right, I seen this and picked it up before I videoed it, but here it is. It's an axe. It's a crude one, but look at that workmanship. Here's where they happened it right in the center, and this side's busted. I'll take it. We're on a little area again. Come on, come on.
Billie Jean said it was cold out here. Look at that sun. I don't know what she's talking about. Maybe she's right this time.
All right, Billie thinks she's got something here. It looks like a big preform blade.
I don't think it's something.
Oh, it is. That's how they start out. That's nice. See that big flaking? Where's a tool or knife? It's a big piece. Look at the size of it. Well, hey, we're finding some stuff today. It's nice for a change. Can't always find stuff, but it's a nice preform blade. Not bad. Not bad. We'll get back with y'all. Billie thought this was a piece of ice, but it is actual crystal clear quartz, and you can see it worked on this edge. Crystal clear. Very cool, Billie.
Awesome.
It is awesome. We didn't show y'all this when we found it, but see this really smooth? This is smooth, ground smooth right there. And then this side, it's a flake knife. They left this really crude for grip. And then this side, I've never seen one done like this. This edge has been ground down. I don't know if you can see it in the camera. I'm kind of shaky, y'all know that by now. But this edge is ground down and right around the tip. And it's even got the curve right here like a new blade. But that thing is razor sharp, y'all. Razor sharp. I hope you can see that. Very interesting. Never seen one ground to that extent right down through the edge. Super sharp. This is Billie's. She found. Very nice yak and a little bit of tip damage. That's okay.